when we both smoked and listened to Meatloaf, and we hid in a hedge in Carnegie. You touched my hand so gently, I nearly went off accidentally, and we ran back to your house and watched Al and Peggy. Your mom was smoking hot, and your dad was smoking pot, and your sister touched me, and your brother was drunk. The whole vibe seemed so damn sleazy, I never quite felt so uneasy, and that's coming from a badly bought up punk. Who would do it different second time through? Think about tomorrow instead of sniffing glue. Yeah, and I miss you like my youth. I wish I weren't so damn uncouth, but I think I know the truth. If I could start from way back when, I'd fuck it up again. My arse in school instead of smoking bongs and playing the fool and walking the streets when I should have been home in bed. Well, all the bad things I remember, like being arrested in December and gangs of sharpies trying to stomp my head. I never noticed things had changed as my friends all acted more deranged, but I fell in love and I joined a band. So many friends just like me, lying silent in a cemetery, and I nearly joined them many times by my own hand. Who'd do it different second time through? Think about tomorrow instead of sniffing glue. Yet I miss you like my youth. I wish I weren't so damn uncouth, but I think I know the truth. If I could start from way back when, I'd fuck it up again. Yeah, if I could start from way back when.